what the problem is with your pancakes? Way too much flour, not enough butter. You're using an old, completely outdated recipe. No one likes them like that anymore. And that's the good thing about being a baker's daughter. I don't even need to try them to know that they're tasteless.
You should have listened to Marinette's advice, Father. Your pancakes taste as bad as ever.
For Adrian, I will eat even your pancakes, sir.